By the end of last year, case backlog was at 316 cases in the Supreme Court, 5,234 in the Court of Appeal, 18,049 in the High Court circuits, and 9,952 cases in the High Court divisions. 12,361 case files are gathering dust in lower courts of law. Members of Parliament blame it on laziness of judicial officers.
Make judgments on cases. A case lags for 1 year. How are you people thinking about handling this matter? When? Because it has dragged. We have come up with the laws and policies, and it is not working. You'll find that there is no way punitive measure that can be put on a judge. Somebody will not give you a judgment. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 10 years. It is really becoming too much. How are you planning to handle, since you're the people that recruit them actually and give promotions and handle and appraise the judiciary and the judges specifically?
However, the chairperson of the Judicial Service Commission, Justice Benjamin Kabito, has blamed the administration of the judiciary for failure to establish a performance management system that monitors output of the judicial officers.
Of a performance management system. No institution which is partaking of public funds should fail to install a performance management system. And no explanation has been rendered. We have been pushing the Chief Justice, but they say they have a problem with waiting of certain cases, especially in the upper courts.
Kabito expressed concerns that 3 years down the road, since the administration of the Judiciary Act came into force, the judiciary chiefs have not moved an inch to put in place the tools to monitor performance as prescribed by the law. He notes that performance of judicial officers must be published to eliminate weakness.
It is 3 years now and a half. I'm afraid the Chief Justice or the judiciary has not been able to establish the performance management system. This performance management system means we will be able to track the performance of all judicial officers from the Supreme Court right up to Magistrate Grade 1. The position of the commission is the performance must be published.
In Uganda, a case is considered backlogged if it has spent more than 2 years in the justice system without being concluded by the courts of law. Case backlog is also blamed on supervision gaps in the judiciary. Justice Kabito attributes deficient supervision to bloated number of judges. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.